CBSR Sports Minute. I'm standing here at Clovis West. It's National Signing Day. I'm standing here with Coach Loggins, the athletic director. How you doing, Coach?
I'm doing excellent.
Fantastic. So this is an exciting day here at Clovis West. You guys usually you have a table full every time this National Signing Day comes up. Tell me a little bit about, you know, what's happening here at Clovis West that you guys are successful in sending so many kids to play at the next level.
Well, I think it's a combination of a couple different things. I think all of our programs, you know, through the board, we really value, you know, from our female sports to our aquatics to basketball to baseball to, you know, you name it, we just don't focus on the big team sports. And so we're really developing our kids. And so, you know, like today we had some basketball players and, you know, a softball player and a baseball player. And, you know, just kind of that breadth of a program is we really value. And academically, our teachers understand the importance of athletics here, yet they still want to develop the student athlete. And so it starts with our principal and our area superintendent, and just kind of that vision of Clovis West and what a student athlete is really challenging them academically, so that when this point comes, they can take that college scholarship offer because academically they're prepared and ready to go.
What does a day like this do? I see so many students, right, stayed after school to fill this room. What do you think an event like this does for the other students in terms of, you know, helping them understand that they could one day be here?
Well, it's neat to see the teams here to support their senior who's signing. And so I look at the younger student athletes, and hopefully, you know, if they've been on campus last year, they came to a couple different ones. And so they see that. And so that's kind of their goal, is that one day I want to be there too. And it's special. And so we try to do a real, a special job as we can, and to recognize the parents and the family. And, you know, it's because it's a concerted effort. It's just not the kid. It's mom and dad driving them to all the club, you know, tournaments and our teachers and our staff. And so it's a special day. And so we get a big turnout. Out and it's we want it to be something that it's desirable, so that the kids, you know, the kids watching go, okay, well, when it's my year, I'm gonna be a part of it.
Do you find that the kids are when they come into the sports programs, they're coming in focused on college level sports? Are they, or do you think it's being part of this culture that they then realize that they can make it?
It's probably a little bit of both. I think we do have some kids, and we do a great job, you know, articulating with our junior high, where, you know, kids come in. No, hey, I'm focusing on, you know, you name the sport, and they're really developing it year round. And then we have, you know, some kids who maybe are late bloomers or you know, kind of get into it, and all of a sudden they find their right sport and their niche, and, you know, academically they're solid. And so I think it's kind of a combination of both. But yeah, I think days like this, I think it makes our kids more aware of what's beyond Clovis West. And so, you know, I think we try to do a good job with our coaches and our counselors and just letting them know that this is not a destination. It's kind of a stepping off point. We want them to do bigger and better things.
Yeah, well, that's awesome. You guys are doing a fantastic job. A day like today is evident. You know, the box score is evidence, right?
We're trying.
I mean, yeah. You got some good volleyball matches coming up pretty soon. Some good football happening soon. Talk to me a little bit about just kind of going forward this year with the sports. What are you guys anticipating? Where do you see yourselves?
Well, you know, fall playoffs are, you know, we're right in the middle of it. And, you know, tomorrow's going to be a busy day. Our girls golf team's down at the Southern California Championships at San Bernardino. Yeah. So we're going to wake
Ken
up early.
Shipley,
yeah, Ken Shipley and you know, another Valley title. And so we'll see how we do down there. And so I'll be down there in the morning. And then tomorrow night we play girls volleyball at Stockdale. That'll be a tough match. And, you know, it's been a great year this year for our volleyball team. Our coach DeRuiter's done a great job of keeping this group. You know, we have a core group of seniors, but then we have a lot of sophomores are seeing a lot of action. So it's kind of the veterans with the newbies, and so it's been a kind of inconsistent year, but coach has done a great job of keeping us, you know, in games, and hopefully, you know, we'll go down there and compete well. And Friday night we host Frontier in football at Veterans. That'll be an exciting, you know, round one playoff game. And then Saturday we host a men's and a women's, or boys and girls, water polo match over at Clovis North. So, you know, it'll keep on going, and hopefully, you know, as long as we can, stay in the playoffs and win some more Valley titles.
Well, congratulations on a great event. Congratulations on these excellent student athletes, and good luck in the playoffs.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, this is Vince with your CVSR Sports Minute.